Police!
Solo?
White boy Carl?
Okay, so for you, just enough to count as a felony. For you?
Man, this is some bullshit.
Hey, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Planting evidence.
Not all of them were sorting pills. Some of them were just sitting there. Like Solo, he's actually a good dude.
So what are you suggesting?
Let a few of them walk.
He's a drug dealer.
There's always going to be a drug dealer on this block. Solo's our best option. Come on. He sponsors a kid's basketball team. Gives out turkeys on Thanksgiving. You know who's going to replace his spot if he gets locked up? The cartel. They cut heads off. You want to be back here in 2 weeks matching heads with bodies?
Okay, we need at least two.
Wait, which two?
I don't give a shit.
So you're not going to arrest me?
No. But for this to work, you got to tell me which two of your boys go in your place.
You can take Cam. He owe me money.
How's he going to pay you back if he's in prison, though?
Good point. Twist. Yeah, he talks much. You know, he just talk a lot. Mainly about, you know,